you guys. It's December 10th at Galesville Reservoir. Outside temp was 41 degrees, and the water temp started off at 45 and it's finishing off at 46 degrees. Multiple bass caught today. Successful lures was a Strike King finesse jig. I think that was that like a quarter ounce. I had that one scented with some Liquid Mayhem. It's a crawfish scent. The majority of the fish today was caught on a shaky head. It's an owner round, something like that, shaky head hook with a Zoom shaky head worm. And then if you see that, I had that one. It's tail dipped in, spiked it in a red colored garlic scent. All fish were caught pretty much just dragging it slow on the bottom. Fish depth was located at, was it like six of them, were all at 11 feet and pretty much all off the same tree. What is it, five of them, pretty much back to back. One of them came back after trying the rest of the lake or half the lake. And then another one was at like 15 feet at a tree that was pretty close to the one I had the most success on. Well, I hope you enjoy the video, and hopefully the rest of you are having good luck in this colder time of the year.
Give it all.
here. Somehow got him. Bottom. There you go, guys. Almost finished, dude. Little guy putting up a good fight. It's been laid out before you. Will we cross paths somewhere else tonight? Somewhere else. And all I can tell if you're laughing. That guy. Yellow. And that jig as well.